side, Knicks and Nets give me high five. I'll be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell my
morning, folks. Guy here, Latitude Travel Services. The gods aren't being overly friendly at the moment. There are a few showers around continuing and looks like continuing through the weekend for the Cairns Ironman, which is a bit of a bugger, but great for the athletes because it helps two things. One, it helps keep things a bit cooler, and two, it makes you go quicker on the bike, funnily enough. Something to do with resistance on the tyres, blah, blah, blah. It does have a downside. You tend to get more punches in the wet. But anyway, that's a whole other issue. Who cares about that? It should be a huge event. I'm raving on about it. Again, a plea to Port Douglas, get out and embrace it. Embrace it. They certainly are in Cairns, and the Cairns North Beaches, they love the event, so I hope same goes for Port Douglas. On the weather, it is a bit brisk, 21.5 degrees, that's certainly on the cold front for the tropics, that's for sure. Aiming for a top of 26 today, doesn't look like it's going to get there though. Currently, humidity is 94%, so with a bit of the rain around, it's on the skippy side, so although it's only the 21.5, it does feel a bit warmer. Anyway, yeah, the tides are good. The tides are low tide, smack bang through the middle of the day, certainly for the rest of the week. 11:20 a.m. at the moment, so 0.8 of a metre. Perfect for getting up in the rainforest, getting out and about and doing those sort of things. Try having a look at Backyard Bliss. God, what do they call themselves? Backcountrybliss.com. They do some great stuff getting out in the rivers and doing things like that. Perfect for these sort of conditions. A little bit different to going out to the reef and getting out amongst it. So check out that, backcountrybliss.com.au. Anyway, I'm running out of time. Better shoot and catch you tomorrow. Knicks and Nets give me high five. I'll be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I'm